country with this company, which is called Summit Expeditions Animax, and it's owned by the Sam Matui. So, you know, in conclusion, climbing Mount Kilimanjaro is obviously extremely physically and mentally demanding, but in the end, the natural beauty of land and people make it well worth it. Though I've already climbed, I'm planning on returning to stay with Simon and build my experience as a guide and start getting into high altitude medicine. So if you guys ever have any time and look for a place to go, Volcano is definitely well worth it, and SENE, which is Summit Expeditions Pneumatic Experiences, or Summit Experience Pneumatic Expeditions, is the company to choose. And that's it. Any questions?
How long ago did you go?
I was in 2006, 4 years ago.
As it was getting on that one, so like, when you go all the way on top, is there like a pretty cold, you can look down?
Yeah, like, you get to the top of the trail, and you couldn't kind of go right in because the rim kind of dips down right there where you come up. So when you get up, only four of us summoned on the day that we got to the top. Everybody else just went into the camp because they were all sick. But you kind of have to traverse like the rim's edge, and it definitely is like a big crater, like a very steep walls, and there's glaciers inside, and then on one side there's like a ash pit that's like really fine sand kind of, it's a different color and looks like you wouldn't want to walk through it. The sulfur smells really bad. I actually have like a 360 degree cannon like shot at it. It was the day we summoned, we started at 16,000 feet and did the last 3,500 feet, and it's really exposed, really windy. We started at like 5 in the morning with headlamps, so it was dark for the first like 2 hours. By the time we got up, yeah, and it was cold, it was frigid. It was not so much cold, but like the wind kind of just took everything out of you. You could sleep on the ground for 7 days and be, you know, soup, just like tired by that point. But it snowed the night we slept in the grave, so we woke up, there was too much snow on the ground, and we had to climb up and down in the snow. I got, actually the only thing that really happened to me physically was like mild radiation poisoning / sunstroke from the day down with the snow and the sun reflecting off of the snow on my face without sunscreen. At the altitude I got this like huge third degree burn that like peeled brown skin to like purple skin underneath, and like was sick, like vomiting for like 10 days. The doctor said it was like, you know, basically radiation poisoning. But other than that, it was cool. It's like a couple days before the climb, and then like 8 days, and then a couple days after, and then we went on kind of like a new apologetic tour around for a couple of games for a couple of days. I think we did like 17 or 18 days.
Something.
It would be nice to do a California. Yeah. Maybe next time.
Okay.
Talk about this for an expectation too.